Good morning, Sunshine Restaurant. Glenn speaking. How may I help you?
I'd like to make a dinner reservation.
But before we proceed to the reservation, may I know what's on the line?
I'm Chanel Gonzaga.
Thank you for that information, Ms. Gonzaga. May I know which date and time would you like to make your reservation?
6 p.m. on November 18, 2021.
Thank you, Ms. Gonzaga. May I know how many people we will join?
A family of 10, composed of 7 adults, and the 2 of them are senior citizens and 3 children. And the 2 adults are vegetarian.
Okay, Ms. Gonzaga, do you want in a smoking area or not?
We wanted in a non-smoking area.
Yes, Ms. Gonzaga. Now, I will repeat all information of your reservation. Your dinner reservation was on 6 p.m. Sunday, November 18, 2021. And the people will join is a family of 10 composed of 7 adults and 2 of them are senior citizens and 3 children. And the 2 adults are vegetarian in a non-smoking area. Is this right, Ms. Gonzaga?
Yes, it is right. But wait, may I know what type of food do you have?
We have any seafood dishes and vegetable dishes. Tastiest and delicious.
Oh, that's okay. I am first time to try the restaurant. So I don't know what type of food do you have.
It's okay, Ms. Gonzaga. You will never regret in trying to eat at Angel's Restaurant.
Oh, exciting!
Thank you for calling Angel's Restaurant and have a nice day.
You're welcome and thank you.